what you call a self portrait. I'm here at the Two Benches, my favorite place to hang out. Beautiful November the 9th, man. 65 degrees, just like yesterday. Looks like golden trees reflecting in the water. Leaving the Two Benches area here, November the 9th on a Wednesday. Just gorgeous. I feel a little sad because a whole year has gone by of being able to come out here and ride. And, it could probably be 4 or 5 months before it's just beautiful out here. I'll come out all winter long, but it's not that often that you get to lay on that nice bench, catch some sun. Listen to the guy shooting the bullets over there. I'm riding southbound on the Lehigh Canal between Freemansburg and Palmer Township, and it's kind of that feeling you had when you were in high school and it was the last football game of the year. You know, a little sad that the cycling season around here goes maybe from April till about now. Winding down after this, you'll still be cycling, but won't have this warm weather coming up soon, Thanksgiving and everything. There's a section of the trail that I say is scary, like a Hitchcock movie. You come through in the summer, all the trees got leaves on, it's pretty scary, you don't know where you are. This is the Route 33 bridge across the Lehigh River. Connects up to I-78. That brought a lot of development to Northampton County, so yeah, it's a wonderful community that they planned this. I don't know if the bridge has been here 10, 15 years, but when I got here 27 years ago, you couldn't, there was no interstate that went all the way into New York or North Jersey. But somehow, quality of life is still the same out here. A lot of people are getting up real early, commuting into Jersey, making good living, bringing their money back here, raising their kids. The state of Pennsylvania maintains this road through the Fish and Boat Commission. Right about now, this time of year, just a few of us left out here riding. You guys and girls out on the river fishing. Come in here May through late September. There's a whole lot of people enjoying this atmosphere. Watch out for those big holes. The nice thing about living here eastern Pennsylvania is we have all four seasons to the max. It's a gorgeous fall. The temperature is supposed to drop 20 degrees and it's going to rain tomorrow. And all of a sudden it's another time, another sort of November in northeast Pennsylvania. That's what good government does. Put that boat ramp there. In Pennsylvania, we take care of everybody. There's an ADA ramp. It's all the way down there. Looks like must be in the fishing season, because yesterday there were three portable outhouses here. They're gone. This big field was a rail yard at one time. And on either side of this field off in the woods, you'll find a lot of railroad ties. And this is a great place to watch hawks, because the parking lot heats up. So I started these videos back in April. And I'm selfish, I have a lot of motives. Number one motive is to bring more bicyclists to eastern Pennsylvania. And hey there, puppy. The more cyclists that we have in Easton, the slower the traffic's gonna go. The safer it'll be for me and all the other cyclists to ride around Easton. Easton's a very safe town as it is. It's an old colonial town, so you don't have big wide boulevards like you do down in Orlando or Dallas or anything you have. Nice little narrow street. Years ago, there was a license plate that said, "You have a friend in Pennsylvania." Up here, at lunch at Porter's Pub, 7th and Northampton, or Early Baker's Ale House down on the square. Bring the kids or the grandkids. Crayola Factory. National Canal Museum. You mix all that in with a couple hours spent out on these trails. One hand, the other hand's got the camera. I have a helmet on. Yeah. year, a couple months ago actually, I sent my link out to a New York Times travel blog, and it got posted. Contacted several big city fight clubs, letting them know how beautiful this is. So if you ever anybody comes up here for that, go ahead and give me the props. Some bicycle lady told you about this. Spread my YouTube channel around. It's an off days of the year. Enough miles of trail. This isn't going to be crowded for a while. And too beautiful to keep it a secret.